Meet the Nuderma Skin Therapy Wand, a portable, high-frequency skin rejuvenation machine that boosts cellular energy naturally for a more youthful complexion. The Nuderma Wand produces 10 watts of power at high frequency that can be delivered to your skin with the four included attachments. Treatments are completely painless. Use the mushroom tube to visibly reduce wrinkles and fine lines through increased blood circulation and collagen production. Get tighter and more youthful looking skin in as little as 4 weeks. The bent and tongue tubes quickly treat acne and blemishes on the spot, so they are reduced 90% faster. Energize hair follicles using the comb tube to stimulate new growth while reducing hair shedding and dandruff for thicker, fuller, and healthier hair. Boost your skin's cellular metabolism by up to 5 times to improve your skin and hair health profile. Healthier skin and hair is more beautiful skin and hair. Nuderma, achieve natural beauty.
Looking for salon-worthy blowouts? Try the one-step hair dryer and volumizer to dry and add body. The unique oval design is perfect for extra lift at the roots and smooth curled ends in up to half the time. One-step styling and gorgeous results. Style confidently.
The Waterpik Water Flosser is the easy and more effective way to floss. Before using your new Aquarius Water Flosser, please read the Quick Start Guide and Instruction Manual. To get started, remove the reservoir from the base of the unit. Fill the reservoir with warm water and place it firmly back on the base. Next, select the tip that is right for you. Our orthodontic tip is perfect for cleaning around braces. Our plaque seeker tip is great for implants, crowns, bridges, and retainers. Our pickpocket tip gently delivers rinses below the gum line. And our classic jet tip is best for general use. Insert a tip firmly until it clicks into place. To remove or change the tip, slide the eject switch located on the side of the handle. To begin water flossing, place the tip in your mouth and lean over the sink. Press the power button to turn the unit on. In floss mode, start on the lowest pressure setting and increase to your liking. During use, You can stop the water flow by sliding the water switch to the off position. As you floss, close your lips enough to prevent splashing while still allowing water to flow from your mouth into the sink. To avoid mess, look into the sink while water flossing, not into the mirror. For best results, aim the tip at the gum line at a 90-degree angle. Starting with the back teeth, follow the gum line and pause briefly between teeth. A 1-minute timer with a 30-second pacer is included to ensure adequate water flossing time. The Aquarius has two modes. After flossing, you may select the massage mode for enhanced gum stimulation and circulation. All it takes is a minute a day to get healthier gums, brighter teeth, and fresher breath.
Hi there, I'm Jane, and this is the new Photon LED Skin Rejuvenation Facial Mask from Project eBeauty. Skincare professionals across the world have found this mask to be a great way to improve the appearance of skin conditions like wrinkles, rough skin, acne, and other skin issues. So, how does the Photon mask work? It's actually very simple. Photon therapy works by using the healing power of light. When you expose light to the skin, you begin to activate the skin's photoreceptors, and the skin absorbs its energy. This process accelerates biochemical reactions in the skin tissue, ultimately leading to faster healing times while increasing the production of collagen. This can also reverse some of the effects of aging, such as wrinkles, shallowness of flesh, and hyperpigmentation. So, before using, please make sure you read the contraindications listed in the instruction manual. After confirming that it is safe for your skin to use the LED facial mask, you can get started. Make sure your face is completely clean and dry before beginning. Also, remember not to use the device near water. You should clean the mask with a disinfectant solution. To set up the Photon LED Skin Rejuvenation Facial Mask, first insert the ends of the head strap into each side of the mask. This allows the mask to rest on your face comfortably without sliding down, unless you are lying down. Next, insert one end of the USB cord into the jack on the control box. The other end fits into the bottom of the mask. If it feels like it's not going in or fitting, just flip it around. Don't try to force it. If it's on the right side, it'll go right in. Then just press the power button to turn the unit on. You should see the green indicator LED turn on at this point. When you press the on-off button, the mask LEDs will turn on. Use the color button on the control box to change the colors and select the color you wish to use. Push once to select red, twice to select green, and three for blue. 4 times for cyan, 5 times light blue, and 6 times for purple. And pushing 7 times will produce white. Keep in mind, you should not look directly into the LEDs. When you are wearing the mask, you never want it to be tight against your face. Each light has a specific function, so if your skin needs to be repaired, the best setting is the red light. This penetrates the cells that are about 8 to 10 millimeters within your skin. A lot of these are fiber cells, so stimulating these can increase collagen production and skin healing. By using the red light, you will likely notice an improvement in the elasticity of your skin and even less wrinkles and fine lines. The blue light allows the energy to penetrate the skin about 0.5 millimeters. You can use this setting if your skin suffers from rashes or if you have problems with oily skin. The blue light has been shown to help with acne by destroying harmful bacteria, and it minimizes future breakouts tremendously. The green light improves skin and also helps with relaxation. Studies have shown that green LED lights help with clearing the face's natural lymphatic system. The cyan light provides a gentle acne treatment, and it also promotes the production of protein and collagen that activate skin cells. Light blue helps to calm and soothe the skin. You can also use it to reduce skin irritation caused by allergies. The purple light improves blood circulation, and it helps to minimize a yellowish complexion along with wrinkles. The light green is great for skin rejuvenation. It can also help minimize large pores, and it's a great treatment for acne-prone skin. After you select the desired color, you can select the power level by pressing the power plus minus buttons up to 5. Then select the time for the treatment by pressing the plus and minus buttons up to 60 minutes. The lights will automatically shut off when the time runs out. If you need to shut it off before then, just click the on-off button. You should start by using the Photon LED Skin Rejuvenation Facial Mask for 10 minutes, 4 times a week. You can continue treating your skin after your desired results are reached by using the mask just 2x a week. Pretty simple, right? Your skin is going to love the extra treatment from the Photon LED Skin Rejuvenation Facial Mask from Project eBeauty. I've noticed major positive changes in my skin. Thanks for watching.